Diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that...
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD. Suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control. Firefly.
You beat me once, but that was a long time ago.
Purifying! sir, I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires. Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gandhi store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
You're finished! Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay!
He's here!
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
Complete the challenge without getting hit to prove you are worthy.
We go again.
Next time, I will prove myself.
Prove you're ready.
This thing going through you.
You show potential. Contact me when you're ready to take the next step.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.